Today we're going to read If I Had a Horse. If I had a horse, I would bring him the biggest apple I could find. He might be shy, like me, but if I stayed quiet, he would learn to be my friend. If I had a horse, I would hug him until he let me climb on his back. At first, I might have to tame him, and we might not agree on everything. I would have to be strong, like him. He would have to be gentle, like me. If I had a horse, we would be brave together. We would explore places we've never been, and run wild with new friends. But no other horse would be like my horse. If I had a horse, I would be fearless, like him. And together, we could do anything. The end.